thinking over here?
Don't know how many meetings held out for long. I never want to see the inside of a bunker for the rest of my days. Grab what you can when you can. Patty, over there!
Same noise.
I've been through worse.
Thank you.
I must have been... to think I could just bring in a bunch of people to save us. We've got to do it ourselves. We'll need that sooner or later. I used to hunt those with my dad.
Highwaymen are going after us and New Eden. Hope our side's treating you well. Watch out for anybody in body armor, you hear?
Hello, mister.
Pastor Jerome and Ramon have been ambushing the highwaymen from an old silo over that way. But I haven't heard from them in a while. I bet Jerome would love to team up with a fighter like you.
You can't fight that.
You're the one with the 9 lives, huh?
What's that, bro?
Highwaymen drive trucks loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up, or better yet, you can hijack the trucks and bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
Once a month.
What's up, dude?
Dying anymore. Whatever happens can't be worth it. Thank you.
really good tip. The highwaymen have got trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score.
Kill you! jump off rocks.
Oh, fuck yeah.